The work and achievements that you made here at our school shall never perish, but will ever be in our memories, because hard work is always recognized, no matter what. We are not only thanking you as our school former patron, but we are praising you as our family member of John Pandeni. Even if you are leaving us in the hands of Mr. Simeon Anjaba, you will forever be in our hearts, and we shall never forget you. Mr. Simeon Anjaba, we as the school of John Pandeni, we are deeply honored to welcome you as our school's new patron, and not only as our patron, but also as our guided father, friend, and developer. We strongly have hope that you will try your very best to take us from one stage to another. And please don't feel as a stranger in your own home. You are welcome and feel at home. Fellow learners, I want to encourage you to study hard and to be committed only to your schoolwork. Education is the key to success. Your dreams can only come true when you are serious about your schoolwork and only having a goal to finish your studies. You can never become somebody in life if you are not educated. Fellow learners, our parents are counting on us to finish our studies and become somebody in our lives, so we can help our families, just like how they helped us grow up. I thank you all for all your attention and the chance to say something. I thank you.